Hey, Topeka Fire Department coming around here, a 1904 steamer. 1904 American LaFrance steamer. Isn't that just beautiful?
Originally, now the Hilton wagon is right behind him. That ladder wagon originally used by the Topeka Fire Department and pulled by firemen to the fire. They pull it, not horses. Restored in 1976 for parade just like this. That wagon actually fires in our state capital through the years. Topeka Fire Department crew that were here, boy, that's a great setup. See, fire scares horses, so they would have to put the men on that hook and ladder to get it close enough to the burning building to get that hook and ladder right up there next to the building that was on fire.